inspired by?
A lot of artists. I listen to the band Fish a lot. I know these guys know this well. So we've been playing for about 15 years together. We've covered a lot of different artists, but probably Trem Anastasio and Fish is my primary sort of inspiration.
Trem Anastasio and Fish.
Trey
Anastasio and Fish.
Right.
Who the hell are they?
It's sort of like a rock, jazz, improv, funk band.
They have a brand new song. It's the first time it's ever been heard. It's called Sweet Tooth. Sweet, Sweet Girl. There, the audience is warming up. Here we go. It's called Sweet Girl. Are you going to plug yourself in there? Or?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll hurry up. Okay. Come on, sit down, get some seats, whoever's up. Okay, it's called Sweet Girl, and who do we have with you? We have Robert Manganiello on music and lyrics, and on guitar. We have AJ Tesorio on bass, with one hair. I like it.
Thank you.
Okay, very good. And John Barbieri on piano. How are you doing, Barbs?
How
are you doing? Good. Okay, and one of our recent graduates, Mr. Anthony Ramos Martinez on backup. The song is